Okay, I'm back. Let's try another community level. This time I will choose a media molecule pick. Media molecule pick. Perfect. The forklift. You can carry an object from place to place with a forklift. There is a normal mode and time attack mode. This is a good playthrough so far. It's probably my best one. The fuck? It loaded. Let's do this, finally. Pork lift. How to play. No D-pad implementation. Ooh. Alright. Please carry an object designated by a black arrow to a place designated by an orange arrow. Then you can get 500 points and go to the next stage. R2, L2. Okay. Excuse me. I don't know what lock means. I guess we'll have to figure that one out. If you break the forklift, press triangle to get a new one. If you forget to carry what object you should be carrying, if you forget what an object which should be carried or where placed to put a object is, press X button to see a hint. When you see these buttons, you lose 100 points. What buttons? I'm assuming the tag. Okay, let's do this. I see these buttons. I don't get it. When you see these buttons, this is very confusing. Normal. Okay, so my back triggers drive and my R1 and L1 raise the lift. I can do this. This seems pretty straightforward. Oh, whoa, what? Alright. Oh, it's like you gotta. That's sort of whack. It's not really what a forklift does, but okay. And then I gotta unlock it, right? Oh, fudge off. Okay. Am I playing my music over this music? Okay, no, it's just really in your face. Alright, you're locked. Get in. You're lifted. Oh my. Okay, stay locked. I wonder if the white lines even mean anything. Oh, I'm so drunk. Oh, whoops. No, up. Yeah, lock. Look at that pro style. This is terrible. Controls are so bad. Oh, did I beat it? Oh, cool. Okay, this is a bit cooler. Alright. There's some potential now. Okay. Lock. It's pointing at this thing, right? Yeah. Oh god, this music though. Okay, how do I know when it's in? I'm going to assume it's in. Oh out the fragile box. There's no, like, variable speed for the cart. It's like, stop and go real fast, and that's it. I get it. I think the red light means something on the truck, too. Okay, that's... I got it. Alright. Let's just do this all again. Oh! Ugh. At least raise up the box is... Okay, it's perfectly lined up. Okay. That's legit. That's so legit. Ugh. Your game's broken. Fix it. Alright, I'm gonna reload this again and try it. For me. Oh my god, I can't believe I did it wrong. I'm so stupid. Ugh. I wish I could change the music though, it's okay. Alright, I toughed it out, I figured it out. Really screw up here is the time. See, now it's being all generous. Get the white box away from the brown boxes. Can I lift up two at once? Oh yeah, buddy. Oh, magic.
I love it to the with my Jedi Bob power.
Get box. Oh, it's so annoying. Okay, this actually looks a lot cooler. Why did they say this was better? What was I even playing the other mode for? This is like Pipe Dreams, whatever you call it. The water is not flowing, unfortunately.
please redo the box detection on their thing. It's a freaking nightmare. Thank you very much for watching. See you guys later. Oh, let's go see how much time it took. Let's compare me to everybody else. How much did Ian suck? It says great, so I think that's good. Oh, how'd that one guy get so many points? That's crazy.